not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion. But you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family, all dressed in pastel, and she is yelling at a bridesmaid somewhere back inside a room, wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Don't wait or say a single vow. You need to hear me out, and they said, speak now. Fond gestures are exchanged, and the organ starts to play a song that sounds like a death march. And I am hiding in the curtains. It seems that I was uninvited by your lovely bride-to-be. She floats down the aisle like a pageant queen, but I know you wish it was me. You wish it was me, don't you?
Chalkboard calling me out when I wounded you, picking on the weaker man. Well, you can take me, you, with your words like knives and swords.
Hey everyone, so today I got out of school early because of a snowstorm, so I'm just gonna do a quick video before I start my homework. I'm gonna do outfit of the day, because I didn't show it this morning. But for hair, I did a simple Lauren Conrad braid. I should have braided it all the way back, but I didn't have time. I'm wearing my cami from Hollister and my sweater that I got a lot of compliments on today. Like, everyone loved it, and I liked it a lot too. Just plain skinny jeans, some silly bands, and a necklace from Forever 21 and some black boots, but they got wet, so I'm not going to show you those because I had to walk home. But yeah, so that's my quick video. I had made a video this morning of my makeup, and like a makeup tutorial of what I was wearing. So I will hook that and it will go in front of this video. So by the time you see this video, you've already seen that video. So yep, that's it. Comment, rate, subscribe. I will see you guys soon. Bye.
The weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again. Got me feeling like a nothing, you, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded, you, picking on the weaker man. Well, you can take me down with just one single blow, but you don't know what you don't know. Some